the shot that may define the day.
In the middle. Welcome back, everybody, to my Minecraft world. I was just chilling out here in my theater, catching up on some golf. But I know why y'all are here. Y'all want to see what else I added to this Minecraft world. I finally finished the project that actually started when the house was being built. And that would be the casino. Bar and grill is finally complete. So y'all bring your money. Come on over. Check this place out. You gotta walk along the beach here if you're coming from the theater. Of course, I got a catwalk that goes from the main mansion over to the bar and grill because, you know, daddy gotta go to the bar and grill every day. Let's check this out up here. Climb the steps and got a nice little seating area outside here. Nice evening lamp to light up. It's a big structure. There's a lot of room in there. Got a water feature, got a little waterfall hanging out over here. So you kind of, you know how to hear the water run in the background. It's a nice place to sit out at night. Look at the stars, you know, enjoy the evening. We've got good seating over here. And of course the water got to run over there and it shoots out the front of the building. Got plenty of seating, but there's no sense in wasting much more time. You see here, Lagoon Mountains Casino Bar and Grill. And check it out, ladies and gentlemen. Look here, see what kind of casino don't have slot machines? You like those? You got your gold slot machines. And of course you got your diamond slot machines. The diamond ones, of course, are the ones that gives you your Mega Millions. And cars and things like that, you know, the big prizes. Mega Million jackpot. You got your gold ones, which are your standard slot machines, you know, quarter slots. You can win, you know, dollars, hundreds, thousands, whatever. But right here's your little room, the change room. Got the vault in the background there. That's where we keep all the money. But, you know, you bring your dollars in, change them in for chips because we got a poker room also. And, you know, of course, get change, quarters for the slot machines. I'll take you back here, give you a little brief look at the hidden structure. This is staff only, of course. You know, you come in here, you can't go back there. But, yeah, in case you get hungry, we got ourselves a restaurant up here. We got a nice little waiting area with the waterfall backdrop. The All-In Steakhouse. Nice little seating area there. See, check out the water feature. Ain't that sweet? Got that from Thunder's World. And got a gumball machine here in case, you know, you want to chew some chewing gum when you get done eating, get rid of that stank breath. In case you got some garlic bread or something. I don't know what the hell it is you're going to eat. We got all kinds of stuff. Check out this chandelier. My boy Dansby came in here and built that chandelier for me. So Dansby, I appreciate that, big guy. But yeah, we got the tables that seat four. And of course, earlier there, you seen the king table. And this right here, you got some big windows so you can overlook the bay and the lagoon. Got a table for two back here in the corner. Open kitchen, so you can make sure you keep your eye on the cooks, make sure they don't spit in your food, throw a booger in or something like that, you know. You never know. So that's why we wanted to eliminate that thought in your head. So we just opened it up so you can see what's going on back there. And of course, I had to add me a nice little aquarium above that. Ain't that sweet? I like that. That's a nice little add. I thought that was pretty cool. And of course, after you get done eating, you may need to go take a piss or number two, whatever it is you gotta do, it's back here. We got ourselves a restroom, of course. You know, daddy gonna put you a restroom in. Gonna make you run over to the theater, to the house, take a piss. And then here we go. We got the five card stud poker and Texas Hold'em table in here. Got the three Texas Hold'em tables for the main event games. Get the slots cut out right here for the dealer. See here. What's up? Yeah. I mean, y'all ready to play? Let's deal the cards out here. Yeah. Hope you get some good luck. Dealer can't be beat. Because dealer likes to play too. Got the overhanging chandelier lights above the table, so you have plenty of lighting so you can see your cards. But, you know, like I said, we got the three tables here that's got the dealer tables. And then that little small table over there on the end, that's, you know, in case you get put out early and you want to get you a side game going, you can use your own cash and play at that table. But I don't know if you can hear that music. Yeah, you can start to hear the music. Yeah, go up here and check out the bar. VIP only now. You gotta be special permitted to get in this place. But check it out. Yeah! Who else has got something like this in their Minecraft world? Check it out. This is sweet. Got the curtain back there. You know what goes back in there and comes out of there. Got that nice couch over here. I'm gonna go here and get me a drink. I don't know about y'all. Give me a crown of coke. Got the bookshelves up there that's supposed to look like represent liquor bottles. I take my crown and coat and go over here on this nice couch that Dynamo LSG made us. Yeah, I can sit here and enjoy the music, beats. But actually, I'd rather sit over here so I can get myself a good view, you know what I'm saying? Yeah! Oh yeah, this is pretty impressive. I was actually happy about this. This is pretty cool. Me and Dynamo LSG, we spent a lot of time in here building this thing. And what's this back here? Well, you can't have a club like this without having a champagne room, can you, fellas? Got to have a champagne room. Got the lava flowing wall in the backdrop of the glass garden. Puts out that nice little glow. Yeah, got the same kind of couches in here. Nice and comfy like. Oh yeah, I chill out here all night long. This is nice. But think about these damn double iron doors. You can't use double ones, so you gotta flip a switch on each side to make sure they get closed. Now we got them good and closed. We get our privacy, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, check me out. Look at me, yeah. Oh yeah. Take my groove. Boom. No boom. Yeah. Yeah, anyway. But this is it, boys and girls. This is the casino bar and grill that we've been working on for, well, pretty much since the beginning of this world. Hope y'all enjoy this video, and I'm going to chill out here in the champagne room for a while. Y'all come back and see me, see if I can't have something new next time. We'll see y'all.